There we go. Just come on. Well, I'm going to see what's wrong with Logo Island episode 3. We'll have to fix them.
My name is Kenzie's Mom 0513, and welcome to another episode of Battle for Logo Island.
She coughed.
Also, who is my friend at BFB Kid 36 got new bodies because they changed their profile pictures? Since the Rocky fans lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, Rocky fans, welcome to your first elimination.
There's an elimination.
I have 10 footballs. If you don't get one, you're eliminated. We got 6 votes, double the amount of votes as last time. Now let's see who will be eliminated. But first, Rocky Fan and TON both had immunity, so they're safe. UPS, MasterCard, Hasbro, Sebastian, KATA, sorry I typed in KTA, and Old Navy are all safe with 0 votes.
Didn't see him,
people holding footballs may leave. Brandon Ramos, 2017 Studios, is safe with 1 vote. HBO is safe with 2 votes. And FedEx is eliminated with 3 votes. What? How can I be eliminated?
Well, someone else is
I've done nothing wrong! Peanut butter!
Nickelodeon.
Did you say peanut butter? Hey, FedEx. Also, yes, I did say peanut butter. At least I'm not lonely anymore.
This bit random piece of peanut butter and I hate peanut butter.
Okay, guys. 2 more objects are joining the show, and they are... Shark Nelly.
Shark Nelly.
And Mixel Fanatics Protective BFDI Pokemon. Wow, what a big name. Also, Sebastian wanted to quit. He unfairly joined the show, so I'm eliminating him too.
Oh yeah, that happened before.
It's fine if he quits.
You should also sink into Kenzie's mom.
Oh, hey, Sebastian. Did you get eliminated too?
They get two.
Yeah, I wanted to quit. I'm fine with quitting. Well, I didn't deserve to go. I didn't do anything wrong. Yeah, whatever. Sharp Nelly will join the Yoshi
Sharp Nelly
brothers,
doesn't...
And Mixel
is kind
Fanatics
of bad.
Will join the Nintendo Switchers.
But I'm just trying to...
Anytime they're up for elimination, I'll give them immunity. But before we start the challenge, I need to go change my body due to my new profile picture. Is it going to be a K? Ta-da! Like my new body? Yeah!
I'm gonna show you something.
Good. Now on to our next challenge. It's to take a test. Each contestant gets a paper with 20 questions. The team with the least score will lose. Do not cheat on your test. Ready, set, go!
Change the intro.
My name is Screen Gems. What is 9 plus 10? That's easy. It's 21.
It's nowhere near 21. It's 19.
Which team lost 3 times in BFB? Team B.
I think he's a bit smart.
This test is so dumb. How am I supposed to know my name?
You're so stupid.
And how am I supposed to know what 9 plus 10 is?
He's 19, you idiot!
Hey! I know what I'm gonna do.
It's gonna be cheating. Nailed it!
I found the 9 plus 10 answer. Hey! Sprout, what are you doing?
She meant to be right there.
I'm just taking the test like everyone else. No, you're not. You're using a mobile phone and looking up answers. That's cheating. You lied to me, Sprout. I told everyone, including you, not to cheat, and you're literally cheating. That's it. Your team loses again.
I know. Yes. Yes, Sophie?
So this means the ABC family loses again.
ABC.
So viewers, vote someone out ABC, and scrap D, because you cheated on your test by using a mobile phone. You have to hold this sign.
Voting ends. Make sure to change it tomorrow.
At 10:30 Eastern Standard Time. Goodbye.
Because, so yeah. I'm going to have to do this one to prove what's wrong.
Carson,
the eyes meant to be white, not black.
Can this be your new profile picture for your channel?
This is Harry signing off.